All right, guys.
Oh, fuck.
We got a cross fast. Ah, dude, you got this.
I like you pink to the face. Throw a rock to where I have to go.
Okay.
Right there?
Yeah, right there. I'll let you know if shit starts swimming up to you that looks like it'll eat you. You ready?
No. We need to get my camera. And I'm off to Hennessy.
And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free. Mission peeps.
Hello.
Welcome to the start of the vlog. Do I look like I just woke up? Because I did.
It's 3, 4 p.m.
It doesn't matter. I took a nap. Alright, or should I say we took a nap?
Oh. Okay. No?
Anyways, guys, I'm here with my beautiful girlfriend.
Hello.
Okay. Oh, they're so fucking copycats.
Why?
That couple's going to the sushi bar. Dude, guys, is taking her to the sushi bar like fucking mainstream? Holy fuck, can I find a parking space? Shit.
Parking me my dad back here. Fucking Africa.
I can't stand you. Alright, wait, come a little closer. Oh, give me the dimples. Give me the dimples. Oh, fuck. Babe, you don't have to do them like that.
I'm getting wet, bitch.
Me too.
Wait, what the fuck? I was talking about the rain.
Why'd you just call me a bitch? Got a blast. I love the smell of fresh rain. Like, it smells so good.
It's fucking depressing.
No, it smells so good.
Definitely an Oregon thing to say. Oregon.
There's no fresh rain in Oregon because it's always raining.
So. Guys, we're gonna be a couple vlog channel now.
No,
we're not. No. So check our shoe game right now.
No, mine's on fire.
Fire. Oh my god, my fly.
Okay, so last night we went and saw the movie Get Out. How do you feel about the movie?
That movie was fucked.
I'm not white, so don't even go
yeah,
there.
You are. You're not full bean.
You're not full black.
Okay.
So
I'd still get fucking hypnotized and fucked.
I'm sure they'd use you.
Sunk.
Nah, they'd,
no, wait, what
they'd,
was it? What
you'd
was
for
it?
Sure
was
be
line?
Someone's sex slave. Those dimples.
What?
You
okay, this is getting weird.
Okay, so we got our food, and he's gonna try sushi for the first time ever. Which one are you going for?
Ever, but this kind.
Okay.
I'm trash.
Which one is this? I forgot.
I'm trash with the chopsticks.
Okay.
So don't judge. Her.
Don't stab the food because it's disrespectful in some cultures to stab your food with chopsticks.
What are they used for?
If you stab it. I'm pretty sure, like, I don't know. Don't quote me on it, but.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
Okay, dip it in the soy sauce. I'm so proud of you. Don't get it on your white shirt.
Alright, there's a little kick at the end, but it's pretty good. Alright.
Okay. Now you're gonna try the deep fried California roll.
Not bad. Not bad at all. We got some sake. Teriyaki.
Wasabi.
This is your first sake bomb ever. About to change your life forever. Actually, she's kind of she doesn't drink, so. She thinks this is gonna be hard to drink, but I told her, like, it's not. Cheers, Dante, and let me take it. Take it.
Mine is not, like nothing. It's literally nothing.
That's why flavor is better. It's good to me. I love sake bombs, but I prefer the hot sake. We got the cold sake. Hot is better, trust me. And there's flavor.
Look at my face. That's my tip. It's not my face.
Oh. What do you think?
I think I want to go to Starbucks. So, Chris drank all the sake bombs.
I'm high key drunk.
Now I have to drive in this California
Dude,
traffic.
I'm only drunk because I didn't eat anything today. I'm
you
a lightweight.
Just, you just ate.
I don't even drink. You know, but I drank that before I ate all that food, so it's like gonna take a little while because my neck takes a while.
My neck. I just drooled. Yabes?
Drive, bitch.
Stop calling me a bitch.
Ugh.
10 blade.
What?
Forceps.
Huh?
Code blue.
What?
We need a crash cart.
What no, are you it. Saying?
You don't watch Grey's Anatomy?
No. It's a white people show.
There are some of the main characters are.
I don't fuck with white people. I just watched Get Out. Fuck you guys.
I'm telling your mom.
Shit.
Guys, it's like low key scary out here, man.
Those clouds. Fuck, the raindrops.
Drops.
Raindrops.
Drop top. No, but like if you see those clouds over the mountains, fucking big ass storm is coming.
Look at that ride, guys. The fuck?
We're going home.
Home.
Target. It's my home.
She loves Target. Is this supposed to be a giraffe?
It's a giraffe, Binky.
I just love how everyone loves giraffes, but yet they keep killing these motherfuckers. Like, oh, because we're endangered, we gotta, like, just all of a sudden make every fucking toy a giraffe.
Sophie la giraffe.
Look at this. A fucking giraffe guitar.
Giraffe.
Giraffe's taking over. It's Lee. Are you serious?
Why didn't they join the jungle jam?
Bro, this kid actually looks like a monkey, though.
No, he doesn't.
No, like, not even being racist, like.
No, he doesn't. That's a cute little boy.
He's cute in the jungle. If you think about it, giraffes aren't even in the jungle.
They're in, like, the safari.
Yeah. If I see another giraffe toy, though, I might throw up. Since when do they have all these Oreos?
Okay, the Peeps one, Oreos, you're doing too much.
What the fuck?
You're doing too much.
Mushy, mushy.
Peeps.
Currently in the store I don't want to be in.
How do you feel about being in Ulta?
I'm over it.
You don't want some new makeup products?
Oh, yeah.
What are your go-to products? Top five right now.
My top five are the Neutrogena.
Top five.
Deep cleanser. I also like the NO7 and the Mario
Badescu.
Badescu.
I think I'm saying
Mario
right.
Badescu. I'm a big fan of Lorac. Big fan of.
You're just reading brand names right now. We're gonna match your foundation shade.
Me?
Yeah. Come on. Yeah. I'm gonna do your makeup. Yes, and do it for the community, Chris.
Right.
What do you do to help the community?
Dude, how do you know these like shots to just throw like that?
I know everything.
Okay, so came home. There's like an envelope there. Flip it. It says
2K House.
Bro.
What the fuck is this? Bro.
Dude, what the fuck?
Dear 2K House, please accept my gift of these walkie-talkies. Well, there's only one, so why are you using plural? I shall try to communicate with you through these walkie-talkies. If you do not accept this gift, I completely understand why you don't trust a stranger giving you this. Just keep up the good work, you guys. Smiley face. P.S. You guys should force TTG to upload more videos because he has the potential to become something big one day. Not saying that LSK, Jesser, and TD are trash. Just Zach is super fucking funny. Goodbye, my dudes. D-O-O-D-S. / Tristan. Okay. Should we?
No, what the fuck?
No, I want to talk to him. Greetings from 2K House.
You're so corny.
It's Lee.com!
What are you doing?
Looking at my eyes. But my lash playing games with me.
Can't relate.
This is why I have trust issues.
Just take them off.
You want me to just rip them off?
Rip them off right now. You won't.
You won't. Oh my god. Oh, oh my fucking god. What the fuck? So take the other one off. Hurry.
You do it.
All right. You really want me to take it off?
You won't do it.
Say I won't.
You won't. Ow! Babe, ow! Oh my god.
Are you okay? Wait. I took out all
I'm
your...
I'm just fucking with you. You didn't know.
That was gross. I never want to experience that again.
We just spent about 10 years trying to take some super cringe pictures for Instagram. You know, long distance couples, you gotta get in all the pics you can while you guys are visiting each other.
What?
What?
Bro, I'm not putting like half of this in there.
I know.
9 minutes? Cut that shit.